All right, here we go. 2018 Topps Archives Baseball 5-box break number 1. These are auctions from the eBay store. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. These are your teams. All card ship. Number 1. So we'll get these guys out, we'll roll the dice, pick out which boxes we're going to do, and that'll be that. The remaining boxes will be for the auctions that end tomorrow night. I do also have 2 loose boxes if anybody wants to do a personal. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, we'll do this stack. 4, 5, 6, and we'll do this stack. It's a 5. Get it. I can't do it, Eric. I can't do that. All card ship. How much what, Rob? A flight to space? Ooh. Oh, how much for, let me look. $105 on archives. think I separated my shoulder the other night when I was sleeping. The pain is real. I'm quickly becoming very old. I don't like it. Sleeping. Yeah. Old man issues. Fuck. I'm way older than I think I am. That's always kind of creepy, isn't it? The first time you're older than a coach. Koufax, Machado, Sandlot. Ian Kinsler to 175. That's what you want? That's it? Autoed or non-autoed? The autos on that on card? The feel of the archives cards is so satisfying. Just so old school. There we go. First auto is Phil Garner, Pirates. That's Stash. Hamilton Ham Porter. Hey. Topps rookie history. Ozzie Smith. It's a glossy one. It's a weird term to use these days. Oh, we hit a glossy. Gordon to 99. Yeah, yeah. That was a really good idea. The Sandlot cards. Man. Dooble's been out in the sun for a while. Michael K., Yankees broadcaster. I don't know how happy. I know exactly how happy I'd be if I got that box. Not very. Luis Gohara. It's always that third wheel on those cards. Oh, look at that one. Old school Dave Winfield. That's cool. It's glossy. Clayton Kershaw. Field of Dreams would be good. Might be a lot of money to get that one. How about what was the one with Robert Redford? God, why can't I think of the name? He was Cobbs. The Lightning Bat. The Natural. Yes, thank you. I don't know that it would be super popular among us, but I think it'd be cool also if they did a set with what was the movie with Madonna, Rosie O'Donnell, Tom Hanks, the women's baseball. League of Their Own. Yeah, that'd be a cool one too. I can't believe that they haven't done something like that already. Maybe it's the autos are too expensive, maybe? I doubt it. Tim Robbins had to be a bunch. The hell's Madonna up to these days? A basketball set of what, though? What basketball movies have they made? You want, like, Jesus Shuttlesworth? Basketball? Space Jam. Well, you're not getting a Space Jam auto out of or a Space Jam auto that you really want out of Topps or Panini. That's for sure. No Chase. Maybe if Upper Deck did it, it'd be great. Up Upper Deck should do it. They've got that in with Marvel, the movie studios. Look at Will Clark, looking all young. Adam Kennedy. Mm-hmm. Angels. Ooh, Wendy Peppercorn. Wait a minute. I'm not allowed to say that anymore. I'm not a kid. I think I might be going to jail, you guys. I just messed up. Rob, I'm going to call you. If I need bail money. Shohei. Cal. Tommy Timmons. Pedro. Crap's like, I don't want to come get you out of jail. Ralph Kiner. 21 out of 25. Hercules. Yes, I love these. Holy frickin' wow. Oh man, Michael, that card is awesome. Future Stars, Bo Jackson, on card auto, tops rookie history. So sick. That one's the 90-9. What's the score, Chris? I love that they use this picture but list him as a shortstop. I bet he could. Prism going next. Still got 12 left. Let's close that one out. Nolan Ryan purple, it's 175. Weeks. Dave Roberts, Red Sox. That one is numbered to 99. That's quick, Chris. Ham again. Gary Pettis, fan favorites. Angels, Weibo. Kenny DeNunez. I can't remember. You were talking to him about it. It was a new guy. The guy that just got back into collecting. It might have been Sean. S. Minical. Are there, what league were they from, JoJo? Yeah. I wonder why they weren't all wearing it. You guys ever go and watch movies from like 20 or 30 years ago and just think, holy shit, how did they get away with saying or doing these kinds of things? Oh, yeah. He didn't seem very interested in selling it for that low. It's always hard to buy a card off of a guy that just hits it. They're excited. They think it's worth more than it is. And they haven't even held it yet. No way he could have gotten that hat. Is there any way that Hercules doesn't eat them all either in real life? Who cares? You're not going to grade it. I mean, no, you care, because that's what you're looking at. Sorry. I know, I don't get it. I don't know. I don't. What do you want a giant, fat, graded card for? I like graded cards. I love graded cards. It's what I'm into right now. PSA 10s of old rookies. Attainable ones. Tommy Timmons. David Mickey. Writer and director to 99. Yeah, centering's a. Whenever I'm gonna grade a card, I like to look around on eBay to try to find a one that graded 9.5 or better, just to see the centering. Like, what are they looking at? Ooh, cool. Trouty. Good luck. I have actually a lot of Eddie George cards I could send you if you wanted them. Young Wendy Peppercorn. Looking quite darling in her lime green dress. Michael Conforto to 99. How'd I do? Better than last time with Wendy? Oh! Big hurt. Wonder if they have a no-name variation. Jose Mesa, Indians. Either that box or the other half of the case is going to be amazing. Or both. His name was not David Ortiz when he played for the Twins. Why does Frank Thomas look so much like Bo Jackson in this picture? Right, Chris? Right? It's like they put Bo Jackson's face on Frank Thomas's body and head. And Bo had never had those arms. Man, that's weird. That's cool. I don't know. Maybe. That'd be fun. They just put different people's faces on someone else's body. I know, at Auburn, huh? It's crazy, wasn't it? I don't know. I don't even want to talk about that. That shit drives me crazy. NCAA. I just try to remain as naive as possible and continue to enjoy the game. I have, JoJo. Actually, I was watching it last night. I finished up season 4. Well, I think I finished up season 4. I'm not sure if there's another episode. I noticed that too, and they're rolling the credits. I thought I had read a long time ago that Mendenhall was writing. And then when I saw the credits last night, it was late. I couldn't sleep. I thought I had noticed it. I was like, huh. Did that just say Rashard Mendenhall? Kenny DeNunez. You blue. 175. Apparently that one Victor Rolls was not a short print. How bad is that pose? Yeah, he also wasn't very good though. And he was a running back, so it's like, how long do you want to get hit in the head and shoulders, knees? God, it's got to be painful to get out of bed every morning. Rich Aurelia. Squint. They get a lot of people involved in the show. It's cool. I like it a lot. Adam Jones. 25. Ray Fossey, Indians. Such a badass. All right, I'll throw a little recap at you. Won't be a lot. Just going to go over numbered cards and autographs. We have these guys, purples, Yu Darvish, Nolan Ryan, Ian Kinsler. They're all numbered to 175. Your Sandlots. Two blues, the 25, Ralf Kiner and Adam Jones. D. Gordon to 99. Michael Conforto, also to 99. And your autographs, Ray Fossey. Rich Aurelia, Jose Mesa, David Mickey to 25, sorry, to 99, Gary Pettis, Dave Roberts, Phil Gardner, Michael Kay, Adam Kennedy, and Bo Jackson to 99. And that is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll see you again tomorrow night.